they'll take your order for your free meal. And then after the entree's done, we're going to do some fun things with them.
Fun things about them, and just celebrate their love and joy. So, take it away, Andrew. Yeah, and if you can't see very well, you might want to move into the middle a little bit.
Yeah.
Thing once with Andrew and Nicole, but we had so much fun doing something with them. We started something, so we'd like to invite Pam and Steve to come forward for a little gift giving. It isn't what you think, but it's, you know.
If you haven't officially been welcomed enough to our family, Pam, we want to make sure you really feel welcome, okay?
But you know, you know where our background is Dutch, right?
Yes.
Yeah, and if you're not Dutch, you're not much. And so there is an appropriate attire for a Dutch young woman to wear on her wedding day. And we knew that you didn't have an appropriate veil.
Right.
And so we have been able to purchase for you this lovely Dutch earpiece that we'd like you to wear. It's beautiful.
Oh!
She Dutch? I like it.
I got the shoes.
These are our Dutch tulip bulbs, and so we give those that you can plant in the yard. One more item is a Dutch coaster, which reminds you every day that you are Dutch. Honorary Dutch.
Some we've known for our whole lives, some for the last 10 years. terribly long. Well, do that in Irish. Yeah, I recognize that one.
I'll start with the last one.
We just want to thank you all for coming here and sharing what's most important to all of us as we dig in our lives as a married couple.
We lost Shannon too. Okay.
I used all of my good material in May. So this is going to be really pretty short and sweet. Shannon, you are my rock, and my life wouldn't be without you. That was a nice sound. We've been through a lot of ups and downs, and you're still the one person's opinion that I value the most. I love you to the moon and back, and I'm so happy that you're standing by my side tomorrow. Mom, there is nothing that I can say that expresses how I feel about you. Shannon and I are so lucky that we have you as our mom. Thank you for raising us through our bickering teenage years, teaching us how to be strong-willed, independent women, and how to love. Thank you for welcoming Steve into the family with open arms. I may be changing my last name, but I'll always be a Phelan. I love you.
We did get some gifts for people, so we will hand those out over the course of the next several minutes here. Can't get to start first, though. You know where they are.
Faithfully through good times and bad. regardless of the obstacles we may face. I symbolize this by giving and receiving rings by virtue of the authority vested in me. I declare that you are husband and wife. You may kiss. So last night, for some of us, we watched Pam go through an embarrassing moment of discovering her newfound Dutch heritage. But there is an Irish heritage on both sides of the family. So we selected an Irish wedding blessing to close this ceremony. Receive this ancient blessing. May your mornings bring joy, and your evenings bring peace. May your troubles grow few, and your blessings increase. May the saddest day of your future be no worse than the happiest day of your past. May your hands be forever clasped in friendship, and your hearts together joined forever in love. Your lives are very special. God has touched you in many ways. May his blessings rest upon you and fill all your coming days. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure to present you as husband and wife, Stephen and Pamela Doeschot.
Bridesmaid and groomsmen, round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, bridesmaids. escorting in a bridesmaid this evening. So ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for bridesmaid Nicole Doeschot, escorted by best man Andrew Doeschot. It is time for our patron of honor to make her appearance, and she is also being escorted in by a best man. So ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for the patron of honor, Shannon Bertrand, escorted by best man, Tim Doeschot. Ladies and gentlemen, it is now my honor and pleasure to introduce you all to a very special and wonderful couple. To all of our
I definitely appreciate that. Pam, you're the first sister I've ever had. I couldn't imagine anything better. You're beautiful. You compliment him so well. We enjoy being around you. And you deserve someone who's perfect and handsome. We'll take care of your entire life. And Tim and I are not gonna rest until we find the gentleman.
Forever could never be long enough for me. I feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, you won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Not that the way it has lifted. Love has surely shifted my way.
Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause please for Steve as the ultimate.